Hey YouTube, what's going on? It's Uncle Tone 99. It's Tony.
How you guys doing?
I just finished work. It's Friday night. First car show of the year. The local car club here in town has a couple car shows every summer. And I'm gonna head down, check it out, grab a coffee at Tim's, head down and check out the cars. So, you know, sometimes guys got some pretty cool cars down there, so we're gonna go down and check it out. Figured I'd bring you guys along for the ride. You guys can check it out too. So, next stop, Timmy's Hortons. We're here, Timmy Hortons for the win. Cool beans, made it to Timmy's, got my coffee. Waiting for the light to change and cross the street. And we'll go check out, see if anybody's still down here. I don't know if there's gonna be a lot of people because it started at 6 and it's over at 9. So quite often there's a lot of people already gone by the time I'm done work. So I don't know, but we'll see. This moron's gonna go anyway, even though I have the right of way and his fancy Cadillac. So who knows? Right on. So let's go check it out and see if there's anybody left down here, guys. Cool beans, we're here.
There's still a bunch of people here too, so we didn't miss. That's pretty sick.
We'll check it out, see what we see.
Cool bug. My mom's favorite, right there. Here's mom's favorite, 57 Chevy. She likes black though, but you know, other than that, that's her fave. That was her first. That was mom's first car. First car mom ever owned was a 54 Chevy. There's a Corvette back there for you guys. People are looking at me weird because I'm shooting video, but that's fine. I'm used to that by now. Nice Deuce. 32 Ford. Pretty cool. I'll probably have to edit this bit. I'm just going to leave it running while I walk down the street here. I'll just stick some music in here and you guys can check everything out while the music's going. That's a pretty cool idea. I'm gonna start doing that right here. Viper, V10. Hey.
Hey, Gordon. Yeah, well, I've been up to the end. I'm on my way.
Believe me, I can talk about that. I'm selling a kettle corn that's cooking mess. Swing myself a bag of that and just kind of lunch it on the end.
Right on, cool beans. So that's pretty much gonna do it, guys. That's pretty much the cruise night here in town. It's way too busy and too loud for me to talk down there, so I'm just gonna dub over that with music. I'll end here for my outro, and that's pretty much gonna do it, guys. That's the cruise night here in town. They have that a couple, two, three times a year. Sometimes two, sometimes three. But yeah, that'll run for like 3-4 hours. People go down, check out the cars, chat, so on and so forth. It's a big social event, you know. Some pretty sick cars down there. Last year there was a Lamborghini down there. It was pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie. It was wicked. So, that's pretty much gonna do it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the car show. And, cool beans. See you in the next one. Right on. Rock on. Can't do the rock on thing because I'm holding my coffee, but that's gonna do it for me tonight, guys. We'll see you next time. Rock on. I'm out.